like you did with Martin. Past behaviour is the best predictor of future behaviour. That's what she said about you.